don't that's me coming for you. You want war, we got war, we just wanna warn you. I know something you don't, that's me coming for you. You want war, we got war, we just wanna warn you. War for war, bodies are hit the ground. You ready for us, cause it's about to go down. Push them to the left, push them to the right, load the choppers up, hit them on sight, never turning back, I'd have been in hell and back. Me running out of guns, no, never heard of that. I ain't never ran from a gunfight. This is you and me, mano y mano, you damn right. Don't act like you don't know. Know what I came for. Too late to turn back. This is the payback, yeah. You take one, I take one. You can't hide, you can't run. Too late to turn back. This is the payback.
Respiratory begging for relief, I don't let them breathe. Going hard, I'm my own boss. Many ain't believe, I'm filling out an item, appearing up out of thin air. Cock everything that's in front of me, now they under me. Rushing me to respond, stay straight away, how I tunnel be. Took a leap of faith, bungee cord about to give out. Nowadays, whatever you say, you gotta live on altitude. Having parachute failure, we got a problem. Throw a set of wings or die when you hit the bottom. Never pray to God, but never too late to try you. Shots fired, Allen Iverson in the league. They say I ball hard. I'm not a part of the team. Breadwinner with these winners built the regime. Taliban weapon in hand, kill everything. Amphetamines alter the state of a better means. I'm beautiful but known for the dope like Medellin.
Don't act like you don't know. Know what I came for. Too late to turn back. This is the payback, yeah. You take one, I take one. You can't hide, you can't run. Too late to turn back. This is the payback, yeah. Don't act like you don't know. Know what I came for. Too late to turn back. This is the payback, yeah. You take one, I take one. You can't hide, you can't run. Too late to turn back. This is the payback, yeah.
Dressing all black like a funeral. Murder, homicide, when we ride, get residuals. Letting off fire for residuals. 365 when I grind for residuals. 45 Magnum in the van with him. Rat-a-tat-a-tat-a, let the blame him. I scream fuck the whole world and put a bomb in it. Finger on the trigger, trying to put my whole arm in it. I just want revenge, I just want revenge. We get it poppin' every day. They took away my happiness, they tryna take my head away. You want that pain, you want that blame, I'm out there causing us harm.
Don't act like you don't know. Know what I came for. Too late to turn back. This is the payback, yeah. You take one, I take one. You can't hide, you can't run. Too late to turn back. This is the payback, yeah. Don't act like you don't know. Know what I came for. Too late to turn back. This is the payback, yeah. You take one, I take one. You can't hide, you can't run. Too late to turn back. This is the payback, yeah.
doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stock's through the roof, I heard he fucking with that guy.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tok. But a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Tok,
he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tok Fear, Machine Shop.
मुश्किल खुद को समझाना जाने ना